Good morning, and thank you for tuning in to the Live in 5 show where we are living live.
Japan had an earthquake. Learn more later.
Alright guys, sorry there's no Abby today, so it's just me. But hey, the less the better when it's me.
People eat stray cats in Syria. See what happens.
Oh my gosh, that's bad.
That's nasty.
Oh my goodness, okay. Alec Baldwin is moving to California. See on the Entertainment Report.
We'll be right back on the other side of this short break.
Time for the Tesla play-by-play.
If you're interested in trying out for the Artesia cheer team, you must attend the mandatory parent meeting this Thursday, March 20th at 6:30 p.m. in Artesia High School's FAC faculty room.
On March 26th, the Tesla band will be performing at the prestigious Whitney High School. You can attend their concert and enjoy their beautiful spring sounds.
On April 30th, the Red Carpet Media Festival entries are due. You can apply into three categories: best photo, video, or yearbook page. Entries are unlimited. Forms can be picked up at room 205 or from the website at redcarpetmediafestival.com. Don't forget, winners go to Hollywood.
It's Trendsday Wednesday again. Jishan Joshi fills us in on the latest trends. Let's see what he has for us today.
It's Wednesday. I'm Jishan Joshi. Today's trend is Aloha shirts. Aloha shirts have V-neck-like structure. In Hawaii, aloha shirts are considered formal wear. That's it for the trend of the week. See you next time with another great trend.
I don't wear Hawaiian shirts. Just saying. That's it for the play-by-play. That's off. We'll be right back after the break.
While Westwood was experiencing a 4.4 earthquake on Monday, a 6.1 earthquake struck in the Sea of Japan's main islands on the same day at 2:07 a.m. It did no harm to any people on the island, according to officials. However, many homes were damaged and rocks lives needed to be cleaned up.
On March 12th, civilians were found eating stray cats in Homs, Syria because of the war that had been going on for 3 years. People are so desperate for food that families have been sending their children to abandoned homes to search for rotten bread, bottles of olives, and other various items, including raw stray cats. They travel through tunnels so that they don't get caught by the government.
On March 5th, the asteroid known as DX-110 rocketed between the Earth and the Moon about 217,000 miles away from Earth. That distance is about 9/10 of the distance between us and the Moon. The asteroid was estimated to be 43 to 130 feet long. Scientists say the world will see a lot more of these, but this was the closest by far.
Thank you for that story, Jeanette. Now let's see what's going on in the entertainment world with Isabel. Good morning, Isabel. You were fantastic at the talent show yesterday.
Thank you, Dylan. The famous actor Alec Baldwin has decided to leave the public life. He said public life has changed. He has threatened to do so before, but he has never actually done it. The star has repeatedly said, "I loathe and despise the media now." The media in New York has changed. He said that he would like to return to Los Angeles, where he previously lived, because the media in New York has changed for the worse. That wraps up your Live in 5 Entertainment Report. Let's see what's happening with it. Good morning, Jorge.
Good morning, Isabel. and good job yesterday at the talent show.
All right, we have 73 degrees in Los Angeles, 83 Phoenix, 71 in Las Vegas, 55 Salt Lake City, 58 Boise. We also have 15 Rapid City, 57 Kansas City. We also have 53 in St. Louis.
And on the other side of the nation, we also have 45 in New York. And did you know the nickname the Big Apple was started in the 1920s by New York Morning Telegraph sports writer John J. Fitzgerald. And we now have 31 degrees in Caribou. Time now for your 5-day forecast. Today will be 82 degrees, mostly sunny. Tomorrow 80 degrees, Friday 70 degrees, Saturday 68 degrees, and Sunday 69 degrees, all with partial clouds. Your weather fun fact for today is the strongest gust of wind ever recorded on land happened on Mount Washington in the USA on April 12, 1934. A weather station measured one gust at 231 miles per hour. Talk about blowing wind. Time now for Dylan with WAPO. Good morning, Dylan.
All right, thank you, Jorge. Now today we have Karen with us. Good morning. Can you please read a WAPO for us?
What elective would you like to see added to test off and why?
Here's what our viewer said. Animal care, because I like to. Another one, he said, hair styling, because I want to learn how to control my messy hair. We want to hear from you. Be sure to visit us online at Line 5 Show to vote. Send your comments to hashtag Line 5 Poll or email us at webpod95show.com. If it's good, we'll read it on there. So Cameron, what elective would you like to see?
I would like to see dodgeball so we can work on our ninja-like skills.
Okay, all right. Thank you. Now here's Dylan with the 411 challenge.
Duran, now what is the most important part of the eye? Oh, the iris, the pupils, the cornea, or the tear glands? Take five. Mosquito. The mosquito transmits diseases to approximately 700 million people.
A St. Louis father has recruited his 6-month-old daughter to be his physical trainer. Michael Stansbury, his daughter, Lillianne, do the cutest push-ups ever. She goes down and he follows. She checks, then goes up. She always makes sure he follows her. She does his push-ups whenever she can. Her mother calls them her Superman push-ups. Then when she is done, she gives her dad a pat on the shoulder and a little tickle. That's good father-daughter quality time. That wraps up the show for today. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube at LiveQuest. We'll catch you back here tomorrow. We'll